Savitri, Book 2, Canto 10, The Kingdoms and Godheads of the Little Mind, page number 256. So might it be, if the spirit fell asleep, man then might rest content and live in peace. Master of nature, who once her born slave walked, the world's disorder hardening into law, if life's dire heart arose not in revolt, if God within could find no greater plan, but many visage is the cosmic soul, a touch can alter the fixed front of fate, a sudden turn can come, a road appear, a greater mind may see a greater truth, or we may find when all the rest has failed, hid in ourselves the key of perfect change, ascending from the soil where creep our days. Earth consciousness may marry with the sun, our mortal life ride on the spirit's wing, our finite thoughts commune with the infinite, in the bright kingdoms of the rising sun, all is a birth into a power of light, all here deformed gods, there its happy shape, here all is mixed and mere, there pure and whole, yet each is a passing step, a moment's phase, awake to a greater truth, beyond her arcs, the mediatrix sat and saw her works, and felt the marble in them and the force, but knew the power behind the face of time. She did the task, obeyed the knowledge given. Her deep heart yearned towards great ideal things, and from the light looked out to wider light, a brilliant hedge drawn round her narrow, her power, faithful to her limited sphere, she toiled but knew its highest, widest thing was a half-search, its mightiest arc a passage or a stage, for not by reason was creation made, and not by reason can the truth be seen, which through the veils of thought, the springs of sense, hardly the spirit's vision can describe, hardly the spirit's vision can describe. Om Savitri, Om Savitri, Om Savitri.